Sai Amulya. I'm studying in 9th class. I'm studying my school in Chavara, Adilabad. On this historic occasion of Independence Day, I would like to remember and thank the freedom fighters who gave us a precious gift. And as there is one sun, one sky, there is one such great country, Bharat. And today we are going to contribute India's remarkable journey towards development. From the life-saving COVID-19 vaccine to the establishment of International Yoga Day and growth of economic field in our country, and also giving support to the countries like Russia and Ukraine during their crisis. And from the past 77 years, in scientific innovation and determination, India could not only save the citizens in our country itself, but rather it is going to be a helping hand to the whole world. And in the field of technology and innovation, India is the fastest in the world. And also, what do you think is the reason for all this?